Thank you, William. For more than a decade, LG has been an innovative partner to global automakers. Currently, the auto industry is evolving from conventional cars into software-defined vehicle. This is a very important juncture in the history of mobility. At LG, we are actively preparing for what's to come in the fast-approaching era of the SDV. While we focus on future mobility and our journey towards Alphable, our technologies are bringing the innovations of tomorrow into practical mobility experiences of today. We are doing this in three key directions. LG is constantly researching new form factors that are best suited to the SDV environment. We want to provide new mobility solutions that completely elevate the in-vehicle experience. What LG envisions is a livable space on wheels, and we are going to get there faster than you might think. In a fully autonomous vehicle, many things will no longer be needed. For example, components such as the steering wheel and instrument cluster can be removed if necessary. Also, the dashboard can expand to display full range of information. In this scenario, we need a different kind of display, a display that can be rearranged like furniture. How about display that actually folds? LG has developed the world's first integrated plastic OLED display for different user scenarios. We have developed different display products designed specifically for vehicle use. Leveraging our hardware, software, and in-any architecture capabilities, we can provide tools which remove limitations to vehicle interior design. And how about flexibility? Having considered all aspects of the driver and passenger experience, we can now go beyond the single interface. Now, users can access and input information more flexibly. When the driver requires precise information for driving, a standard display mode is provided. When interfacing is required, you can select a simple touch UI for climate control or multimedia contents. And if you need to type something, the flexible display slides out further to provide a full keyboard. We are developing various displays optimized for different transformable scenarios. This will all be commonplace in the near future. We employ various approaches to leverage specialized mechanical structures and HMI. Each of them are optimized for specific situations within the vehicle. All cockpit interface will be digitalized with seamless integration of feature and UX. Users will explore a wide selection of content tailored to their specific interests and preferences. At present, LG is working on several major projects in this area of connected infotainment systems. For our next direction, we believe that a truly fun mobility experience goes far beyond the drive. Content lovers will be able to share multimedia contents with one another. Some can catch up with friends, family, and co-workers via video call. Looking ahead, we plan on applying an augmented reality engine to seamlessly blend the physical and virtual in-vehicle experience. The windshield will become more than just a window to the world. It will become an intelligent, interactive display solution that communicates with passengers and the outside environment. While traveling, promotional information will be provided based on local points of interest. Passengers will also be able to browse and shop without leaving the car. The third direction is to provide a better, relaxing mobility experience. For this, we have to first understand what helps people unwind. You can be seated comfortably in a private space with a pleasant atmosphere. Through in-cabin analysis, the vehicle is able to understand your needs, serving as your personal assistant. In this personalized environment, LG solutions are monitoring your vital signs. This data is then combined with user behavior patterns. It figures out how to cater your needs most effectively. At LG, we are committed to the seamless integration of all mobility experiences. We look forward to bringing Alphable into your life in the near future. In order to make all this happen, cars are becoming more like supercomputers with enhanced connectivity. With LG's advanced AI algorithm, high-speed and high-capacity 5G telematics, the data intelligence from smart home experience, we can achieve great things in the mobility space. Even as I speak, LG is working with global automakers to bring 5G release 16 and 17 into automobiles. As we develop new mobility innovations, data security and safety is a top priority for us. LG's cybersecurity management system ensures data security, while our functional safety management solutions deliver both convenience and security. In addition to our in-vehicle infotainment business, LG's mobility solutions cover the realm of intelligent vehicle lamps and e-powertrain. We are proud to have advanced lighting systems provider GKW Group and LG Magna e-powertrain, our joint venture with Magna International, as part of our commitment to future mobility. And LG Electronics as a whole is looking into businesses closely related to the mobility industry, such as EV charging solutions. It is our mission to understand all facets of mobility lifestyle which affect the end user. To celebrate today's press conference and reaffirm our mutual commitment to future mobility, our value partner, Magna International, is here with us today. Please welcome Diva to the stage.
Thank you, Arun, for this introduction and for inviting Magna on stage today. I'm very excited to make this announcement with our partner today. The progress across the automotive industry in electric vehicle is incredibly promising. I'm a powertrain guy, and there is nothing more exciting to me than how to supply power to the wheels. Through electrification, we are now able to realize this in a more sustainable way. For more than 65 years, Magna innovation have shaped how people live by improving how they move through the world. We are making mobility accessible to more people by making vehicles cleaner, safer, and smarter. Big thinking like this gives me so many reasons to be optimistic about the future. And working side by side with companies like our partner LG gives me that same positive sense. When LG and Magna formed a joint venture in 2021, to offer automakers scalable e-drive components, it gave us a collaborative advantage. Alliances like ours share a common purpose and provide a competitive edge in the global market. This is especially true in this technology sector, which is fueled by innovation. Together, we are making great progress. In just over 2 years, LG Magna ePowertrain joint venture has grown its customer base and its footprint, including facilities in South Korea, China, and Mexico. Today, we are happy to announce a fourth production facility right here in Europe, another step forward in the electrification of the vehicles. Our joint venture is investing in a new industrial complex in Miskolc, Hungary. This facility is set to produce e-motors and in the future expand into inverters and onboard chargers. At the same time, we are creating more jobs in the region as we target a start of production in 2026. Sustainability is a key component in Magna and LG's shared mission. This latest step highlights our confidence that together we are supporting automakers in the EV market while creating economic opportunities that drive innovation and power a more sustainable future. We are delivering a better mobility because it matters. Stay tuned for more to come. Thank you. Back to you, Aaron.
Thank you, Diva. At LG, customer value has been and will continue to be our primary focus. Customer value anchors our business. It is what motivates us. It is what drives us forward. It is what helps us stay true to our mission of driving better future mobility. Thank you all for your time, and I hope to see many of you early next year, where you'll be able to see, touch, and experience many of the innovations introduced here today. Vielen Dank für Ihre Aufmerksamkeit. LG wünscht Ihnen eine interessante und inspirierende Zeit auf der IAA. Dankeschön.